And the Lord showed Enoch all things, even to the end of the world. And Enoch saw the day of the righteous, and the hour of their rescue. And all the days of Zion in the days of Enoch were 365 years. And Enoch and all his people walked with God, and God dwelled in the midst of Zion. And it came to pass that Zion was no more, because God received it up into his own heart. And from then went forth the saying, Zion is fled.